An intrauterine contraceptive device is a T-shaped implant impregnated with copper or hormones. It is placed in the uterus to prevent pregnancy. The procedure is done on the fourth or fifth day of the menstrual cycle. On the day of the procedure, you lie down comfortably with your knees bent in an area where your privacy is respected. The doctor will gently insert an instrument called a speculum into the vagina to see the cervix, after which the cervix is held with an instrument. The IUCD will then be put in the uterus and you may feel mild discomfort while it's being placed. The procedure takes about 15 minutes. Post-procedure, you may experience slight vaginal bleeding and cramping for a day or two. Please contact your doctor if recovery is not as expected or if you experience anything unusual, including heavy or missed periods, unexplained fevers, pain, severe headache, etc.